This video is going to show you how to submit a document to the Dropbox in D2L version 10.3. For this demo, I'm using Chrome as my internet browser. The process should be the same in Safari and Firefox as well. And at the end of the video, I'll show you how the process will be different if you're using Internet Explorer as your browser. I'll begin here in the Dropbox folder list. There are several different ways you can access this list depending on how your course is set up, but generally you can use this navigation bar to find either a Dropbox link or an assignments link where you can select Dropbox. To submit my assignment for a particular Dropbox folder, I begin by clicking the title of that assignment. This brings up the Submit Files screen. The first thing you want to do is click the Add a File button. From here, you can either drag files into the Drop Files Here area, or you can click the Upload button, select the file you want to upload from your list, and click Open. Either way, once it's uploaded, you should see your files listed in the Drop Files Here area. Once you see them there, click Add. This will take you back to the Submit Files screen, where you should also see your files listed. Add any comments you need to add into the Comments area, and then click Submit. You will see a confirmation page that's showing you that your files were uploaded successfully. You should also receive an email in your inbox saying that your files were uploaded successfully. And now I'm going to show you how the Dropbox upload process is slightly different when you're using Internet Explorer. Again, I click on the homework name to open it. I click Add a File. And here I can see that my browser does not support dropping files from my device, so I have to click the Upload button. Then I go through the same process I did before, choosing the file that I want to add, clicking Open. I'll see the file appear here. I click Add. I can type comments and I hit Submit.